Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscope Studio. And right now you're seeing the interior images through a Sierra kaleidoscope created by Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The interior mirror system is a two mirror, I believe, 9-point star? 10-point star. I didn't count before we started, sorry. Incredible vibrant colors, the deep turquoise, the cobalt blue, the intense rose violet, the colors in this one with the turquoise and the blues and the violets, a touch of the emeralds and orange and ambers. A really wonderful, wonderful color combination in this kaleidoscope. Let me show you what's creating all that beautiful color and pattern. The object chamber is a high-grade acrylic with a black background, and this is where they sign their work. Sierra 2020, Peggy and Steve Kittleson. Your light comes in sideways, and there is an air bubble left in the oil so that objects can move freely inside. And you can see all the delicate lamp-worked glass by Peggy Kittleson that floats and creates all that intricacy and vibrancy within the interior images. The fitting for the kaleidoscope is an anodized aluminum, and it turns very smoothly. The fitting for the kaleidoscope itself is an incredible piece of walnut burl. And with burl, you get a lot of character and crevices. And so Steve Kittleson has finished this one with an epoxy to fill in all those gaps. And the large gap here is filled with dichroic glass chips and shards, and then the epoxy is over it. So this is very smooth, but really plays with the light to the exterior as well. The eyepiece is a wonderful piece of cherry burl, so it also has a very smooth texture, but a lot of visual texture and interest. The interior workings of the kaleidoscope are an optical lens, front surface mirrors, and beautifully sealed and crafted for you. The base is also solid walnut, and it features cork feet and a black suede lining for the kaleidoscope to rest upon very securely. If you have a special occasion gift that you wish to have a plate engraved to go onto the base, we can do that for you. And the base itself has a width of 6 1/4 inches. The kaleidoscope itself has a total length of about 10 1/4 inches, diameter across the eyepiece at 2 3/4 inches, and the opening to the mirror system is about 3/8 inch. The diameter across the object chamber is right at 2 inches. This is the Sierra kaleidoscope in walnut with cherry accent, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.